Would you please give an HU welcome for today's warm-up with Mr. Paul Ellinger.
Good morning, Harmony University! So earlier in the week, I had a lady come up to me at ice cream and say, who are all the gang sign flashing singers? I said, those are taggers. They spray paint things too? So I talked her down and I got her into her own tag singing gang. Flat Three Gorillas in the house. What we think many times can influence how we react to things. Today, I'd like to work from what to think to create what to do's. Let's talk about our posture, right? We talk a lot about that. Feet shoulder width apart, knees slightly flexed, loosen the midsection, chest high, shoulders back, chin up, not down, not forward, not back. Tracking points, ankles, knees, hips, shoulders, ears, right? How many get all those things right every time they sing? Okay, what if I could give you one thing to think and you could get all of those correct every single time? Yeah? All right, stand up. I'm going to give you a hint. The first two things have absolutely nothing to do with anything other than to break you out of your comfort zone. So what we're going to do is pretend that you are standing on an American football field on one end zone line, and someone we don't know is standing on the other end zone line. How far apart are we? 100 yards. And we're going to be expressing an emotion 100 yards away. And I'm going to choose joy because we are at Harmony University. Yeah. Now, do you think somebody 100 yards away is going to see? I don't know if that's joy anyway. Right? Do you think they're going to see that? No. So it has more to do with our body than with our face at this point. So when I count down, we're going to express joy 100 yards away. 3, 2, 1, joy! Okay, good. Nice. I saw one guy going. I rocked that. Okay, the next one. Power and go. Wah! Apparently, I'm more into this than you are. That's okay. The next one is going to be proud. Now, let's refine this slightly. We're not looking for
proud superhero, just doing my job, ma'am.
And we're not looking for proud haughty. Come hither, my minions, right? We're looking for proud regal. Yeah? Nice. How many of you have seen the King's Speech? Even if you've seen it, and even if you haven't, watch it or watch it again. Even though the king finds himself in unbelievably uncomfortable circumstances, he always carries himself how? Regally. Yes. So now this time, I'd like you to think as though you are the king, queen, prince, princess of your kingdom. Okay? And your kingdom loves you. And you love your kingdom. Right? And they love you for that. You're not a despotic leader. You are a warm and welcoming king, queen, prince, princess. Right? So now, I'd like you to be proud, regal, thinking that. Shake it out. Now I'd like you to think three words, and I like to feel it come through these fingers right here. Yep, these fingers right here. It's like a wellspring in all directions. And these are the three words. Come to me. We're going to invite our kingdom, our audience, up on stage with us. Because we're not going to go out to the audience. We're going to allow them to come up on stage with us. Shake it out. And when we come down with our come to me, we're going to end up here, not here. Okay? Proud Regal. And together, say it. Here we go.
Come to me.
Now be careful, it's not
come to me.
Right? And it's not come hither again, right? Proud Regal, warm and welcoming. Shake it out. This time, I'd like you to see your kingdom. I'd like you to see your kingdom. See him out there. Just say it to yourself. Here we go. Proud Regal and see the audience. They're giving you a gift of warm support. Thank you. Now take inventory. Your knees, your feet are shoulder width apart. Your knees are slightly flexed. Your chest is high. Your shoulders are back. Your head is not forward, not back, not up, not down. All the tracking points. Drop the mic. I'm out.